tape is important evidence. If you will just listen to it, you will understand what I'm trying to tell you.
We don't accept evidence from people who don't give their names.
This is a programming tape. It proves that Dr. Damon Lazar was behind the attempt to kill Erica Kane, not her sister. Dr. Lazar was controlling Silver Kane's mind, and as far as that poor mother was concerned, that Goldie, that woman got the bum rap of the world.
I'm sorry, but if you really expect me to take this seriously, you're gonna have to give me your name.
Are you for real? What difference does that make?
Rules, ma'am.
Wait a minute, baby cakes. To hell with your rules. Grasp something. Human lives are at stake here. Okay, forget it. Obviously, if you want to get something done in this town, you do it yourself. You have a nice day.
Hey, wait here.
What's going on?
Listen, I'm escorting my prisoner here over to the courthouse. You got one of those release forms?
Yeah, that lady there's a real flake.
You're not going anywhere.
Come on, let go of my arm. Let go.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the late Goldie Kane.
Shh. Don't say anything. Silver's life is in danger, and I'm trying to save her.
Save her? You're the one who...
You hush. I tried to show this to an Einstein over there, but he wouldn't listen to me. It proves that Damon was programming my daughter to kill Erica.
This is the tape that Bridget wanted to give Silver?
Of course it is.
Jesse, come here.
Hello, come on.
I don't believe this. She has this. She has Bridget's tape. Now she can testify.
Is this the tape you're looking for?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm gonna get this to Judge Lerner.
Yeah, hurry.
Come on,
O'Brien. O'Brien, watch my prisoner here. I gotta get this over to Judge Lerner.
Look, Jeremy, I stayed in their house overnight and I overheard Damon. The man is becoming unspooled. We have got to get the hell out of here and help Silver.
How can I do him in their custody?
They are gonna kill her.
Okay, Hunter. You can wait in the holding tank.